The U.S. Supreme Court ruled last month in favor of an Oregon city that ticketed homeless people for sleeping outside. The justices rejected arguments that anti-camping ordinances violated the Constitution's ban on cruel and unusual punishment. Now, Newsom's executive order characterizes the camps as dangerous and directed agencies to support and assist people living in those camps. The order calls on state officials to address the homeless camps in a humane and dignified manner.